Hello dear visitors, in this video we are going to see how we are cleaning the GUI around the NAND leak. So I am going to give 180. Yes, 180 of here. Layer flow, and I will be using my tool for cleaning the glue. So let's begin. So first is the preheating of the NAND, because you have to wait a little bit before you can begin to clean the glue. Let's see if the glue is cleaning. This boy is hard for some reason. Possible because it did not hit the logic bar well. So that is gone in one piece. This glue around NAND is mixed with the soft glue. I don't like the cottage store half movie. Must be careful. This tool is not for hard glue. It's more for soft. Because it has a bending behavior. Yes, my hands tremble, but that's why, because of heat. Imagine how much time you must keep and support this hot air. I already have burned today my fingers. Fucking sheet of glue moves between the components and I failed it. It's hard to clean between bigger capacitors because the penetration is hard. In short, there is more glue to penetrate. That's why it goes so hard. Between small components, I mean big components. So you will have to play a little bit. Also, this is because temperature does not penetrate well in such places. I will leave the team, but I don't want a separation of logic boards to happen, because that is also a risk to happen. Okay. Okay, that's the last part. I think that's all. So the glue is cleaned. Between the NAND and components. One capacitor have moved, this one, or no, this one, small. But I see it's still in place. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe if you like it. Have a good day.